So let us start some of the questions of recording goodwill in books of accounts. We are starting with illustration number 3. The following is the balance sheet of Yellow and Green as at 31st December 2016. Full balance sheet is given, capital of Yellow and Green is given, sundry asset, cash and bank, trade payables is given. The partners share profit and losses in the ratio of 3:2:2. Is it all right? So Yellow and Green, their profit and loss sharing ratio is 3:2:2. On the above date, Black was admitted as a partner on the condition that he would pay ₹20,000 as capital. Is it all right? So please understand, first journal entry when the partner is admitted will be bank account debit to Black's capital, which will be ₹20,000 in any case. Is it all? So which will be the first journal entry that will be passed? First journal entry that will be passed is bank account debit to Black's capital, which is nothing but ₹20,000. Is it all right? So this is regarding bringing in capital and not share of goodwill. Understand, share of goodwill is another thing, and we'll be understanding how the share of goodwill and what will be the his share of goodwill. Goodwill was to be valued at 3 years purchase of average profit for 4 years profit, which were 1, 2, 3, and 4. We need to find out average profit and 4 years profit. Sorry, 3 years purchase will be nothing but answer of goodwill. So let us first find out average profit. Average profit will be ₹9,000 plus ₹14,000 plus ₹12,000 plus ₹13,000 divided by 4. Is it correct? So let us find out answer in 1000. 9 plus 14 plus 12 plus 13 divided by 4, that is nothing but 12,000. So what is the average profit? 12,000. Sorry, what is goodwill? 3 years of purchase of average profit multiplied by 3 is nothing but 36,000 is a valuation of goodwill. Now whenever you find out valuation of goodwill, it is at most important to also find out a new incoming partner's share of goodwill. So here Black's share of goodwill will be is equal to 36,000 into his profit sharing ratio, it is 5 divided by 16. Agreed, this is 6 plus 5 11 plus 5 16, and this answer will be 36,000 into 5 divided by 16, got it, which will be is equal to 11,250 rupees. So this is Black shares of goodwill. Is it all right? But in this question, understand, finding out just goodwill is not important, because till this point of time we have not found out sacrifice ratio, and now we are going to learn how to find out sacrifice ratio or gaining ratio, and it is absolutely easy. Try to understand. Is it all right? New profit sharing ratio will always be less than old profit sharing ratio. Is it all right? So we can do it, and if we want to find out sacrifice ratio, old profit sharing ratio, which was higher, minus new profit sharing ratio is nothing but equal to sacrifice ratio. Is it all right? So what was the old ratio of Mr. Yellow? Yellow old profit sharing ratio was 3 divided by 5. You cannot write down 3. 3 is not a ratio. Start. So it was 3 divided by 5 minus new ratio is 6 divided by 16. This will be sacrifice ratio. Of course, it will be positive, but the answer will be sacrifice ratio because we have drafted the equation in such a manner. So this is 80 and 16. This is multiplied by 16. This is multiplied by 16. This is multiplied by 5. This is multiplied by 5. Is it all right? So this is 48 minus 30 divided by 80. Is it all right? Which is nothing but 18 divided by 80. This is 2 9s are 18, 2 40s are 80. And this will be solved. Let me redo it. The old ratio was 3 divided by 5. Minus new ratio is 6 divided by 16. It is 3 divided by 8. So this will be 24 minus 15 divided by 40. This is 9 divided by 40. So this will be sacrifice ratio of Mr. Y. Is it all right? Then sacrifice ratio of Mr. G Green. The sacrifice ratio will be 2 divided by 5 minus his new share is 5 divided by 16. All right. So now this cannot be cancelled. So this is multiplied by 16, this is multiplied by 16, this is multiplied by 5, this is multiplied by 5. Is it right? It is 32 minus 25 divided by 80. Is it all right? This is 7 divided by 80. Is it all right? This is 18 divided by 80. Is it all right? So sacrifice ratio practically will be 18:7 of Mr. Yellow and of Mr. Green. Is it all right? I am passing the journal entry by first method. Is it all right? What is the first method of valuation of what is the first method of valuation of goodwill? Is adjusting through partner's capital account. And this is the only method, understand, other all are just extension of this method. Is it all right? Adjusting partner's capital account. Which partner will be gaining? Can anyone say? Black will be gaining the share of the, how much he is gaining? 11,250. So his account should be debited with 11,250. Is it all right? Black's account debit 11,250 rupees. Is it right? Two who are sacrificing, yellow and green. Is it all right? And how much they are sacrificing in the ratio of 18:7? Is it all right? So two yellow account, two green account. Is it all right? Then what is the sacrifice ratio that we have learned? It is 18:7. This should be distributed in the ratio of 18:7. Once I distribute it in the ratio of 18:7, let me do it. So that 18 plus 7 is 25. 11,250 divided by 25 multiplied by 18 is 8100. This is 11,250 divided by 25 multiplied by 7, 3150. Will be given to green. Is it right? This is amount they are sacrificing goodwill, because now there is a new partner who will be sharing the ownership of goodwill. Black will be sharing, how much a share in goodwill is 11,250. This you can clearly see it over here. Is it all right? Total goodwill is 36,000. His profit sharing ratio is this. So his share in goodwill is 11,250. Is it all right? I am solving by all the methods so that whenever All other question comes, that will be next illustrations which will be coming, which will be directly referring to this. Is it wrong? Please understand, but these are all. If black is bringing cash for goodwill, his share in cash for goodwill, then the journal entry will be like this. These two journal entries will not simultaneously pass. Either this will be passed or this will be passed. It will be bank account debit. How much bank black will be bringing? 11,250. But as this is for goodwill, it will be given to old partners in sacrifice ratio. To yellow, to green, 8100315 0. Can anyone say me what is the difference? Believe me, there is no difference. Here black has not already brought in the money. Here black has already brought in the money. If black is bringing in money to give it to other partners, it is directly credited to other partners. Third method, again, it is our understanding. If black brings in the goodwill and the partner withdraws it, first black is bringing in the goodwill, is it all right? So same entry, bank account debit to yellow to green. How much? 11,250, 8100, 315 0. This entry will be passed. Now what old partners are doing? They are withdrawing the goodwill. If they are withdrawing the goodwill, the journal entry will be yellow account debit, green account debit. How much they can withdraw for goodwill? 8,100 and 3150. They are withdrawing the goodwill, so what will be credited is bank is 11,250. Sir, this journal entry is nothing but withdrawing money from the firm. It is right. The answer is yes. It is just withdrawing money from the firm. But as they are withdrawing because of the reason of goodwill, we are understanding in the chapter of goodwill. Is it all? There is one more method which is relevant, which is directly adjustment of goodwill. Personally of goodwill. Start it. Now in this method, what happens is this. Black personally, not in the firm, they don't bring in money in the firm. Is it a black personally pays to yellow and green, and understand this is not in firm, not in partnership firm. Black goes to yellow's house personally, pays him 8,100 rupees. Goes to green's house personally, pays him rupees 3150, and the goodwill valuation is over. Your question is, sir, what is the journal entry? There will be no entry. Why? We are accountant of partnership firm. We are not accountant of the personal partners. So in firm, nothing is happening. So no entry will be passed in books of accounts of the firm. First method, second method, third method, and fourth method. Let us read some of the illustrations which are given. Let us also give the journal entry, paper balance sheet, assuming that goodwill is brought in cash. Is it all right? Goodwill is brought in cash. Which journal entry will be passed? This journal entry will be passed. Continuing with the same illustration, prepare journal entries assuming that goodwill is brought in cash but withdraw. Then the same entry, goodwill is brought in cash and withdrawn. On the basis of, let us give the journal entry and prepare balance sheet, assume that goodwill was given privately. What will be the journal entry if goodwill was given privately? No entries, just the adjustment will be made directly. And this is a new question for
goodwill. Correct. So in that case, the new balance sheets are also given. I'll be explaining you when we draw admission of the partners. We'll be drawing some journal entries and we'll be preparing a new balance sheet. At the time, we'll be having a good practice of how to prepare the balance sheet. Right now, we are ignoring the portion of valuing the balance sheet. This is now illustration number 7. A, B, C are equal partners. They wanted to change the profit sharing ratio into 4:3:2. Make the necessary journal entries. Goodwill of the firm is valued at ₹90,000. A, B, C are equal partners. Let me write down the ratios properly. Older ratio, where 1:1:1 for A, B, and C, and new ratio is 4:3:2. We have understood that old minus new will be is equal to sacrifice ratio. Stop it. We'll be doing this. What was the old ratio for A? What was old ratio for A is 1/3. New is 4/9. Right? Old ratio for B was 1/3. C was also 1/3. Minus 3/9. Minus 2/9. Now this is 1/3, 1/3, 1/3 minus sacrifice is 0. What is the LCM over here? 9. 3 3s are 9. So 3 minus this is 1/9. Minus 1/9. Is it all right? And this should be positive 1/9. Is it all right? Because if there is no admission or retirement of the partner, practically if 1% is losing, one partner is losing, another partner will be gaining. One partner will be gaining, another partner will be losing. That because there is no admit, there are no persons who are becoming additional partners, or there are no partners who are going out. So this is sacrifice ratio. So C is sacrificing 1/9 and A is gaining 1/9. Negative sacrifice ratio is nothing but gain ratio. Is it all right? Negative sacrifice ratio is nothing but a gain ratio. Is it all right? If you want to pass a journal entry, it is extremely easy. Is it all right? Extremely easy. Is it all right? You need to find out his share of goodwill, all their shares of goodwill as far as 1/9 share is concerned. What is the sacrifice? 1/9. What is the gain? 1/9. So 1/9 share will be transferred and nothing will happen. Start. Understand how to do it. So in this case, I will be passing the journal entry. Again, understand the concept of journal entry. The person who is gaining, his account will be debited. The person who is gaining, his account will be debited. Is account a debit? The person who is sacrificing, his account will be credited to C's account. B is neither sacrificing nor gaining, so his there will be no change in his ratio. Is it all right? So how much should be debited and credited? It is important. 90,000? No, this is whole value of goodwill. Is it all right? What was his gain? 1/9. This should be debited by 10,000. 90,000. What was his sacrifice? 1/9. Credit also should be 10,000. This will be nothing but a journal entry. And yes, of course, there is no other method given. So we have passed the journal entry by direct method, and this will be direct method journal entry. This is there is no need of valuation of goodwill. We just found out sacrificing ratio and gaining ratio, and by that percentage we have just debited A's account by 10,000 and C's account by 10,000 we have credited, because after profit sharing ratio,
Now they will be sharing the ownership of the goodwill in a different ratio, where C was getting a loss of 10,000 rupees. So he'll ask for 10,000 rupees. So his account is credited by 10,000 rupees. A was having a benefit of 10,000 rupees. So his account is debited by 10,000 rupees. Now all partners with new profit sharing ratio will also be extremely happy. This is illustration number 8. ABCR in partnership sharing profits and losses in the ratio of 4:3:3. So 4:3:3 is old ratio. They decided to change the profit sharing ratio to 7:7:6. So 7:7:6 is new ratio. Goodwill of the firm is valued at 20,000. Calculate the sacrifice gained by the partners and make necessary journal entries for goodwill. Is it all right? So necessary journal entries, it will be obviously for goodwill. Is it all right? So let us first find out sacrifice ratio. What is my sacrifice? What I was having minus what I am having new will be is equal to sacrifice ratio. Is it all right? If this is more, this is less, I am sacrificing something. Is it all right? So it is old minus new. Is it all right? Let me find out for all A, B and C. What was old ratio of A? 4/10, 3/10, 3/10. What is new ratio for all three of them? 7/20 minus 7/20. This is 6/20. Is it all right? So the sacrifice ratio, this will be 4 to the 8 minus 1, 1/20. This will be 6 minus 7/20. This is -1/20. This will be 0. Is it all right? So who is sacrificing? Mr. A. Who is gaining? Mr. B. Is it all right? And we have done it in previous question how we pass journal entry for the same. Journal entry will be very easy. The gaining partner account debit to sacrificing partner. Now this should be understood logically. Understand, the person who is gaining will be having benefit in future, so right now he is debited. The person who is losing will be having loss in future, so right now he is gaining. Is it? And so it will be set off and it will be justice for all the partners. So what is the journal entry that we are going to pass? Gaining partner account debit. Who is gaining? Mr. B is gaining. Is it all right? So Mr. B account debit to, who is sacrificing? Mr. A account. How much money? What is the goodwill? 20,000. How much is gaining? 1/20. Is it all right? That is 1,000 rupees. Mr. A will be 1,000 rupees. Is it right? It is a journal entry, so it will always tell you. And so one partner sacrificing will be another partner's gain. This is nothing but illustration number 8. Similar type of question, but I feel that one information is missing, and that will be writing down in question itself. Valuation of goodwill is rupees 20,000. So let us have a look of this. Is it all right? ABCD are sharing profit and losses equally. This is old ratio. This will be new ratio. This is value of goodwill, and we'll be following the same procedure. ABCD old minus new is equal to sacrifice ratio. Old ratio was 1/4, 1/4, 1/4, 1/4. New ratio is 3/10, -3/10, -2/10, -2/10. Is it all right? LCM will be 20. Yes, is it all right? So 4 5s are 20, 3 2s are 6. Is it all right? This is 5. Upon 20 minus 6 upon 20 is equal to -1/20. Is it all right? This 4 2s are 8, 3 2s are 6. Sorry, 4 5s are 20. That is 5 upon 20 minus 6 upon 20 is equal to -1/20. Is it all right? This is 5 upon 20. Minus 4 upon 20 is equal to +1/20. Stop. 5 upon 20 minus 4 upon 20 will be is equal to +1/20. They are sacrificing and they are gaining. Stop. So sacrificing and gaining will be just passing the journal entry in simple manner. Is it all right? Gaining partner account debit. A, account debit. B, account debit. 2C, 2D. Is it all right? And gaining and sacrificing is 1/20. Valuation of goodwill is 20,000. So 20,000 into 1/20 will be 1,000 rupees. So A account debit will be 1,000, B account debit will be 1,000, C account credit will be 1,000, and D account credit will be 1,000. Being goodwill adjusted because there was a change in profit sharing ratio. This would be narration. This is how we solve if there is a profit change in profit sharing ratio, how to value the goodwill.